So what I might try and have a fast start, because what this car does better than the Porsches is the hybrid boost is actually stronger. We get more power on the hybrid, but it lasts a lot shorter. Well, not a lot shorter, but we can't regenerate it as fast. So I might try and catch some of these guys at the start. We'll see. Well, I'm actually quite nervous for this. It's the first race back. Heart's racing a bit. I might
can I put a line on this?
A couple of deep breaths. Thank you, Colvori. Thank you very much for the free. T1 pilot coming up, lads. Yeah, I know, Coin. Thank you for the heads up, though.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Right side. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear on the left.
So I had to save a bit for the end of the lap there. That's why I lost so much in the straight.
1:47.779.
Matty won. Good amount of boost there. Not too much, you don't want to hit 100%, but that's still good down the straight at least. God, I've saved up loads and I still pull away. Thank you.
1 minute 40.24. Car right. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
He wanted it more, I guess. I know now that he doesn't boost as much on the straight. Waiting for these guys to get involved with each other a bit. That's what's keeping them with me at the moment. The top two have just fucked off, which you kind of expect, but my battle's here. So there's a potential for a third if everything goes okay. A potential, but I've really got to work for it. By him there, come flying back onto the racing line like that. In fact, he didn't come back to the line, came over to defend. Sten's gaining as well behind me. Starting to put away now. Sten is catching, so we'll see what happens with him when he gets here. I don't quite have the pace to get by this guy, it seems. Okay, we'll keep going at it. He seems to be a little bit ragged, so hopefully we can force him into a mistake. I'm sure he'll boost back on the track onto the racing line if he does. There. Is that my first of the cuties coming up? It begins.
1 minute 40.347. Left side. Clear on the left, car right.
Ah, damn. The box
still there.
In there.
Hold your line. Clear on the right. Right side. Stay on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
That was tight.
Car right. Still there. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
I'll lose out here, I can't defend from these guys.
Car on your left. Clear on the left, car right. Clear on the right. One minute 43.165. You're in fifth.
I'm not going to get him. Bollocks.
Car right, clear.
It's worth it, a little bit of boost there.
Left side, clear. Car on your left, clear on the left.
A little bit optimistic there, but I thought I'd try. He kind of looked like he was giving me the room, and I think it just went wide, so it happens.
Car on your left, clear on the left.
Can I put a wang on this? Oh!
Right side. You're on the left, three wide. Car right, two wide. Stay on the left. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
It's a pretty hectic, isn't it?
Minute
42.784. Yeah, fine. Oh god. Right, back it down a bit. Got a bit excited there, so I've got to try and back it down a bit now. Don't want to overheat the tyres too much. Focus on the regeneration as well. Don't want to lose too much. I know I need to do it, so I don't think it damaged the floor. We'll see. Car is very low, so it's a possibility. Just pick up the one axis. Don't worry about it. Oh, Lions in second, nice. Guys, quick round there, it seems. Oh god, I'm not. I don't think it's damaged.
1 minute 40.548.
Oh. Oh, car is a bit slidey. I could have sworn the line is kind of on our pace. I guess he obviously found someone here. Probably see you soon, Char. Oh yeah, guys, if you're enjoying the stream, then I'd love it if you hit the like button. First stream back for a while, so it'd be good to get somewhere near the old 2K likes, if possible. I forget you've got a shield on these streams. Perk of Twitch over YouTube. No shilling on Twitch, only shilling for G Fuel on Twitch.
1 minute 40.185.
Let's see. Braking zone. Still struggling by hybrid. How?
Please, no Panzerino.
Thank you, Marinko. Cheers, mate, for the Euro.
Please, no Panzerino, Jimmer.
And cheers, Bart. Thank you, man. Big love. Got the P2 lad soon. It's going to be wild. Oh God. Be dark. I hope not. It probably will be though, because iRacing. We have day night now. Every race is day night.
1:39.971.
Decent pace. I've been quicker. Oh. Guy behind us starting to catch back up again. Need some more traffic.
You've got a slow car on the left.
Oh. What's going on?
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right.
I had to really hope that GT was going to move then, luckily it did.
Car on your left. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Left side. Keep to the right. Clear. Left side. Clear. Car on your left, clear. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. Car on your left, clear on the left. Left side, clear. 1:42.551. You're in fourth position. Right side, clear on the right. Right side, clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
When did we move up to fourth?
1 minute 42.705.
Man, this is crazy.
Clear on the right.
This is what I love about the series. Glad we're having a fun race.
Car right. Clear.
Well, I did the same things he did, went off in sympathy. My rate was like 4.2k, something like that. The alliance is just gone, like... Wait, he has gone! Where has he gone? Time to do some tactics, I guess. I thought you meant he'd pulled away. It's Charlie out there now. It's lonesome.
1 minute 40.684.
My God. Yeah, big F for Linus. Jesus. He was in a really good position. I'm sweaty, Jimmy, right now. Bloody hell. Why is this series so good, chat? Oh, good. Why am I so bad, is the other question. I think I'm using less deploy this way. That's about the same.
1 minute 40.071.
I like to tap the wall though, I wonder if we did. Oh God, there you go. But guys, if you're enjoying the stream so far, I'd love it if you hit the like button, maybe subscribe as well. Got a new real life video out today on the channel. So if you want to see me driving in real life on the Irish circuit, which is a lot of fun by the way, then go check that out, of course, after the stream. And maybe hang me a sub, maybe like the stream, do the good things. If you don't want to do that, cool, just sit back and relax. Whilst I definitely don't relax, trying to catch up with Clays here.
1 minute 40.332.
That is not all right. I don't know what happened to the line. Maybe he dipped it early. I didn't see him disconnect. Perfect.
One minute 39.987.
Immediately cock up T1 like a pleb. His connection isn't great. Maybe it's my connection. I think it's not my connection though, because I'm streaming and you can see me, so. Speed into there, Jimmy.
Left side. Clear.
Oh, I'm going to catch him right as we turn into the corner. Let's hope he turns in before I do. Come on. Stay flat, stay flat, stay flat. Good boy.
One minute 40.507. You're now in third.
I'd rather just be safe and take like the extra 3 litres. It's not much time, and this is going to cost me more time than that would.
Car right, clear on the right. Right side, clear on the right.
Drive fast, it's fast.
Oh god! Thank you, meat sack. Cheers, man. Cheers for the membership. Hope you're having a great day. Hope you're enjoying the stream as well. Currently in third, though we are yet to stop. Well, I think maybe.
Left side, stay on the right.
Place had a good idea there by stopping, because now I've got to go through all this traffic.
Left side, clear. Left side, clear.
That wasn't too bad, though. Yeah, my hours, he's lost some time. Glad you liked it, Will.
1 minute 40.839. Okay, you're in second.
Well, that's better now.
Car right, clear. You got about 5 laps of fuel.
I might be pitting because of the traffic, which might be clever. As you know me, I'm not clever, so we'll see what happens.
Car right, clear.
Hey Patrick, I saw you. I think I saw you in one of these lobbies earlier. I assume you're cleaning up.
Left side, clear on the left.
Bastard.
One. Minute 40.593.
Messy, Jimmy. This is gonna hold me up. Unless I get under here, which I might do. That's almost perfect.
Right side, clear on the right. Right side, keep to the left, clear.
That's alright. Nah, I'm not pitted yet. Probably going to end up somewhere like in fourth. The aim is to try and get on the podium, but depends how fast I am now, really. I'm trying to just get some clean laps in, which I kind of had. Because, of course, their cars are going to be heavier with older tyres, so hopefully that'll be enough advantage. We'll see.
1 minute, 40.236.
Does need to be 40s, though. Oh good,
right.
That guy just ripped.
Clear on the right.
Oh, was that Malone? No, it wasn't. That was a leader. What the hell? Did his wheel turn off or something? I've never seen anyone crash there before, apart from Schumann. That wasn't a leader. Who was that? Ex-leader? It was someone. Maybe I read the relative wrong. Oh, it's P2, okay.
1:39.964.
T1 on this thing is just hilarious.
Please.
I love
no downforce.
Two racks of fuel then.
Imagine what the neck must feel like going through there. I can't even imagine it. I'll just die. Thank you very much, Mike, for the two. Nah, it's no point in undercutting. We're in different races. There's no tyre differences. It's just a fuel stop. And even with my advantage in the fueling, the Audi has an advantage in fueling, and the fuel light is starting to flash now on my wheel. It wouldn't be enough, so that's no point. I'm not racing the guys behind, so.
Car on your left. Clear.
I hope you're faster here, Alex. I assume you are the leader. Boy. One more lap. We won't be leading when we come back out of the pits.
The lead is pitting now.
But we'll lead a lap at least, that's something.
One minute 40.435.
Maybe I should have picked this lap. A lot of traffic this lap. Well, let's be robust, I guess.
Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear.
Yeah, I should have picked that lap. Oh well.
Left side. Clear.
Jimmy, you're not qualifying, come on. What a bad in lap that is. That's going to really cost me all the work I've been doing out here.
You're in first.
Yeah, another lap. Screw you. Don't overshoot. Oh, God, that was close. Well, I had to out ahead of these guys, but I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to hold them off. We'll give it a go.
Car right. Clear on the right. Car on your left.
Yeah, it's not out now, it's just sending it everywhere. It'll be on me very soon. Malone, no! Malone might be the thing that cost me the place. Where are you going? Take a line.
Car on your left, clear.
I'm alone.
Two minutes 7.51 tick. Right side, clear on the right. Car right, clear on the right. Left side, clear on the left.
Oh god, braking in the wrong place. Way transfer, weird.
Car right. Clear. One minute 41.124.
Trying to be neat and tidy.
Please, no punterito, Jimmer.
Thank you, Aaron. Can't really answer that right now, mate, but give me a comment, drop a comment in chat after the race and we'll get talk about it.
Right side.
Great.
Clear on the right. Left side. Clear. One minute 40.328.
There's a lot of time here. It's okay though.
Right side. Clear on the right. Right side, clear on the right.
Just catch him right at the wrong point.
Left side, clear. Car right. Clear.
Andy Pairs does something stupid. The musical. The thing is, though, iRacing think that's okay, so I shouldn't mind about it. Probably lost some straight line speed now because of that.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Oh my god.
Right side. Stay on the left. Clear, 1 minute, 44.972, right side. Keep to the left, clear. Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
I think he might have been a bit enthusiastic. The thing is, he wasn't on his line again. He does that, he just goes on the other line. Goes where he wants to go. I don't understand why that's allowed in iRacing. But it doesn't matter, I'm still fighting, let's not focus on that right now.
Car on your left. Clear.
Please know. I'm going more Jimmer.
I went for it because that isn't the normal GT line and I thought we'd open up. So a miscommunication, I guess, but it always seems to be Andy that happens with. And from the outside, it kind of looked like he might have intentionally done that. He's done it in the past, but it might be on me. My reaction was one of frustration. We'll see what it is after the race. Remember, we are reformed now, boys.
You're back in second.
I think I got damaged. Maybe I'm going too quick though. I've just destroyed the tyres when I was sideways. I think it's my hours waiting. For stuff like that to happen. Come on. think I've like cooked the tires.
Got about 5 laps of fuel. 1 minute 40.731. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right. One minute 41.328. Left side, clear. Left side, clear.
Gained a second on me just through there, bloody hell.
Puncherino, Jimmer.
Cheers, taxi. I'm really glad that gap opened up. I was really hoping it would.
1 minute 40.59. You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Oh no.
Car right. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. Car on your left, clear.
Man, you're full of line.
Please, no, Antarino, Jimmer.
Thanks, taxi. Holy shit, second place. I had to work for that one. Started 8th, finished 2nd, not bad.
Great job, you did really well.
Woo! Now that's worth a like. That's worth a like on the stream, surely. Maybe even a subscription, who knows? Depends how you're feeling. I'll take the warm down lap though, bloody hell, I need that. Yeah, I need to look at that incident with Andy. Again, my initial reaction was that it's his fault, that he was off the line, but I've been very wrong before, so we'll double check it.